Dennis, because you have freely chosen one another in love and vowed to love one another in marriage, it is my true honor, and by the power vested in me, to now pronounce you spouses for life. And you may kiss.